Hey, yo, Tweety, where the hoes, bro? Where the hoes, bro? Hey, yo, Keys, where the hoes, bro? That other nigga, he a bozo. It's a mayor, you don't know, bro. We got liquor by the boatload.
Any
disrespect the life, that's a no-no.
That's a no-no.
All my niggas dressed in that robe. I ride for my guys, that's the bro code.
I'm independent, cause no one can manage the manager's talent. You know I'm a savage. Far from the average, who's up for the challenge? I got the whole package, I wanna live lavish. And Grammy appearances, I'm not a human, I'm just an experiment. Built for destruction, that's human combustion. I'm blowing your mind with these drums and you're hearing that. I think it's time to get paid. Don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live off a minimum?
What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Omeezy. What's going on, y'all? Back with another reaction. Continuing with the this freaking masterpiece that I've been itching, like literally itching to listen to right here. Cause you know how hard it is not to listen to these songs? Just so I can give you guys a genuine reaction. Very hard, alright? So I'm just sitting here trying to figure out. Eminem, Young M.A. Young M.A., Eminem. How the hell, they're two different artists. Is that why it's called unaccommodating? Is that why it's called... Because Eminem isn't going to accommodate to her style, and she's not going to accommodate to his style. They're just going to do their own thing. Did I just figure some shit out? Jeez. If that's not the case, then I feel stupid. But, like, I feel like... Because, like, come on. What the hell? I don't know. I honestly don't know. All right. I don't know. Sorry, I'm playing. But, yo, if you're new here, welcome to the channel, bro. Biggest Eminem fan in the world. Let's argue in the comments. Don't care. Anyway, shit. I'm really confused right now. I don't know what the hell is about to happen, but the title makes so much more sense to me right now. I was going to ask you guys, did you want me to react to the intro? I know that was, I should have did it first, but if you know me, I never go in order for anything. I do what I want, but if you don't want to see it, I'm going to listen to it off camera. Because I'm itching to hear that shit. But if you want to see the reaction, just let me know in the comments. I will do it for you guys. Because I'm doing this entire album. You know what I mean? So, that's enough. That's enough of that. Eminem, Young M.A., do your thing. Let's get it.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like the wobble wobble. Shake it. Break it. Nigga, we made it. They hate it. Pro professional, pure persistent, not paper chasing. I hate complaining, I hate it waiting. I'll pay for patience.
Pay for patience. Eminem's on this beat? I'm scared, bro.
But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real. It's a broke lingo. And no ain't nothing, sweetie, this is no Quavo.
Alright, well. You started off good, Young M.A. All you Young M.A. fans are about to hate me right now. I don't think you're worthy to be on a track with Eminem. Oh, did I just say that out loud? Yes, I did.
Here you go. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low. I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right, it kill everybody, Drake mode. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode. Hello. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. I'm in cake mode. I'm in brave mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian. I'm in Wayne mode.
Okay.
Network, bitch.
What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian. I'm in Wayne mode. We are not the same. I am a Martian. Okay.
Drip. I'm in rain mode. Eight niggas, eight hitters, take eight souls. Collect pesos. And I'm paid, so. Self-made goals. When the pain leaves, where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes.
All right. She's gonna pick it up, right? I hope. This is like her own song, it'd be hard, honestly. But like, just knowing in the back of my mind, who's about to come next. You're not worthy right now, Young M.A. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Like, I fuck with you, Young M.A., trust me. But like, you got like, I wanna say like 30 seconds to pick it up. If not, no bueno.
Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed, bodies in my lane, bitch, plain clothes.
Game over, Thanos, on you.
I'm not even gonna talk shit. Eminem, just show her what to do on a beat like this. I already know. Just show her.
Hey, Joe's on my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, plungers.
One line just got her whole verse. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Petty, petty, pedicure. Bro, one line got her whole verse, bro.
It's muscle and it may go plumb crazy. Call a slick with plumber. Cause even Drano. Feet not suckety.
What? Two lines. Gosh, yo. Call his liquid plumbers because even Drano. Drano, unclog your sink. And Dr. Dre knows, Drano. Yo, I don't understand, yo. What realm does he go to think of shit like this? How do you think of shit like this, bro? I know you're not watching. I wish you was, but how the fuck? Gosh.
Detox, you're gonna need 3 spots of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please, dog. I need y'all to keep talking shit because I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'm gonna leave carnage. East thought I'd be so toxic. It'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim. Gonna get the pop. And then when I'm at the top, I get them on top. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it. And I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives Eve.
Is the war over with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm a god. What did he say? Oh my god.
MGK, of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives.
Cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God. I know the Lord forgives. Because he said it. That was a rap god versus rap devil. I cleanse them of his sin. Sorry, this is genuine, bro. Like, you guys have no idea how much I fucking love this dude, bro. Like, he got me through a lot of shit when I was younger, trust me.
Gives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor. I just teach us two to my students, show them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier, but I'm content.
How the fuck do you think of shit like that, bro? The more you listen, what do you say? He said, the more you remind me of eyeballs, because I'm watching my pupils as in pupils and pupils as in students. Remember in school, we were the pupils getting cornier. You have what's called a cornea in your eye. Cornea as a cornier, and I'm watching my pupils getting cornier. Oh my god. Oh, how am I gonna get through this album? Oh, my Lanta. I don't know how he thinks of this shit, bro. What the fuck?
I'm playing and yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting.
Bombs away on the game. Bro. Isn't it too soon for that? I guess not.
Come Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini. Where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a John Benamy. I'm unaccommodating. But I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit Beyonce Jay-Z.
They call me Kanye crazy, bro. That's a whole different type of crazy. That's the next level of crazy. He said Jay-Z, Beyonce, ape shit. That's a song they did, ape shit. Yo, he said they call me Kanye. I wish there was a heart meter attached to this camera so you could see my heart rate right now and my goosebumps, bro. Like,
and I'm back with Andre, baby, and the doctor's operating, but he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out to Shady, like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, I better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the.
He said you're blowing me like a dusty cartridge from a.
I met your bitch on the internet, now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again, no. I don't smoke, but I got paper. To be blunt, I'm rolling in dough, and I keep it.
Bro, I'm done. Y'all know what a double entendre is? Cool. You know what a triple entendre is? Cool. That was a quadruple entendre, bro. Them shits are not easy to write. I know, I've tried. I don't smoke, right? But to be blunt, to be forward, to be straightforward, to be blunt or blunt, right? I got paper money and then joint paper, rolling paper, that I'm rolling endo. Smoking down the endo. Rolling endo, but paper that I'm rolling in though. I'm rolling in paper, I'm rolling in money, and I'm rolling in. Y'all don't get it.
1,000,000, real, murder, kill, nickel plated, 22, bitch, shut the fuck up, I'll shoot 2, ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views, run up in a church like pew, cause that's what I do, but even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I, somebody should have explained to you why, for you to go against me is simply insane, you will die, that's why they call me kamikaze, it's plain suicide, yeah, but I know magic, and here go my last trick, I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat, I'm about to...
He just said he pulled a bee rabbit out of his hat. Bee rabbit? Him? 8 Mile? Bee out, rabbit up. And the flow. I gotta turn my ears to the next frequency. I gotta get ready, ready, ready. Catch him, catch it all.
Suicide, yeah, but I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt to be that as I begin to fucking devour the track. And you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. It comes to Saddam Hussein, I told the Khomeini, where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away, they want a John Benami. I'm an accommodating.
Bro, what the fuck was that? I don't know. I don't know what to say. Alright, let me know if you guys want to. Wow, that shit got me lightheaded. Going like that, I got lightheaded. Alright. I need some water. Let me know if you guys want to see me react to the intro, because I did skip it. If not, I'm just going to listen to it on my own time. But like, let me know in the comments. I will be going through this whole album. I don't know how long I'm going to live. I feel like one of these songs is just gonna kill me. I can't, bro. If you're a real stan, like me, you understand. You probably reacted the same way when you heard it. I cannot. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm done with you guys. Thank you for rocking with me. Smash that like button. Consider subscribing. Till next time, Omizi out.